And finally, in our news, scientists at Thailand's Chulalongkorn University Veterinary Science School have been working with a team of labs and retrievers in recent months to train them to sniff out coronavirus cases. Take a look.
They didn't identify the virus. They are not PCR machine. So what they detect is the volatile organic compounds that produced from our body by cell metabolism of the infected organ. We have volunteer who donate their sweat for the study, and those were confirmed by PCR already that they were infected, and the doctor, the human doctor, delivered the samples to us. Yeah. And gave to the dogs. The dog has its own capability that never been shown up before, and it's amazing for us to know that their nose, their receptors in the nose, can help human patient to screen the pandemic disease like this.
Now, tests show that the animals have an accuracy rate of nearly 95% in detecting infected asymptomatic patients. It's understood the dogs will be used in addition to regular screen processes, and the dogs will offer an alternative, speedy method to testing for COVID-19, especially when it comes to screening bedridden patients.